So Elisa, tell me where we're headed.
We're going to the beautiful city of West Jordan. I'm so excited.
This is an absolutely fantastic location. Look at the landscaping on this house.
Yeah, I love this area. They're surrounded by this beautiful new home, so it's just the perfect location.
I love the hardy board and the stone. It's just really a classic house, right? It's super transitional, not too traditional. I mean, this would be a great fit for anyone.
Right, and it's right in the corner lot, so it's perfect, is what, you know, people like. I love the outside, the colors. It's just very, very neutral, but, you know, we all love that.
Yeah, but it's got a little bit of personality too.
Correct.
A little bit of spunk there.
And, we, you know, it has the RV parking, which is one of the things that, you know, our clients really like and are looking for, so it's great.
No kidding, the RV parking is hard to come by in some of the newer homes. Some of the homes that are being built right now just don't have the space for them, so that's fantastic. Look at this, the floors are so nice and neutral, and it's totally open. Is that a two-story ceiling?
It is. So you'll have that 20 feet high ceiling, which is great. It gives tons of light. And look at that kitchen.
Oh my gosh, this is a dream kitchen. Check out the island. It's huge.
It is. It's quartz countertops, and there's so much space for, you know, because sometimes some kitchens don't have enough space, you know, for, you know, all the things, so it's great.
Yeah, that's beautiful. There's a ton of cabinet space and counter space, so you could make some awesome pies for Thanksgiving in this house, right?
Yeah, so this house has 5 bedrooms, 3.5 baths.
Very nice.
So we're seeing the master bedroom right now, which is huge. I love it. When I walked in, I was like, oh, it's so dreamy.
That is. Check that. And the natural light in this house looks phenomenal.
Mm-hmm. You still have that high ceiling, and of course you have the bath and shower, the tub and shower.
Yeah, separate tub and shower, mm-hmm. And nice cabinetry. Gosh, that natural light in there, I just can't get over how like bright and airy this house feels.
Yeah. And it has a walk-in closet, which is great. It's so much space. And what I love about this home is, you know, the bedrooms are huge.
Yeah.
Which you don't get to see that sometimes in the new homes.
No, so it looks like there's 3 bedrooms on that upper level.
Correct, yes.
Very nice. And check out this backyard. This is so private and just cozy. It feels great.
Yeah, you can do a ton. Like, it has so much potential to have your barbecues there during the summer. You don't have to, you know, deal with...
Oh, and this is my favorite part.
Yeah.
I'm a gardener myself, so that looks fun. I would love a little raised garden like that.
Really? Yeah, that veggie garden is lovely.
And holy cow, a full apartment in the basement?
Yes. Separate entrance, which is great because, you know, they do their own thing.
So live with family, don't live with family, don't have to see the family. That's fantastic.
Right, and we have granite countertops in that kitchen. It's full kitchen, so it's great because it has 2 laundry rooms and 2 kitchens, this house.
This is a great spot. I love it.
It's wonderful. So yeah, they can give us a call if they're interested to see it, right?
Yes, I have a feeling you'll get those calls.
Thank you.